omelette, and I'm going to show you how. Hello, honey.
Just what you want is just a little bit of olive oil in a nice pan.
What you want to do is you want to put your olive oil and pan on a medium flame on a gas cooker, preferably. You want to get two nice fresh eggs. One, if you don't want to be a big omelette, but since I'm going to be sharing this, two of them. Got any little bits of shell? You just want to spoon those out. So you just want to put a little dash of milk on them. You don't have to, it's just an hour to do. Get some salt. Our salt is very wet, so I'm going to try this. A little tiny bit, not too much, otherwise you'll make it too salty and a little bit of that. A little bit of salt. You can put a little bit of pepper if you want. I don't like it a little bit of pepper, but I'm going to do it anyway. A little dash of pepper. And then what you want to do is just mix it up nicely. Just mix it up nicely like that. That's such a motion. And then you can. After it's nice and whisked up, then all you do is just tip it in, try to get it nice even spread. Doesn't look like much to begin with, but after a while it will begin to run in again. If you want, you can just put a little bit, just a bit more salt, just a bit more pepper, and then you just throw it in the just, what, you know, just a little bit, just get away from the side a little bit. Okay, you just want to turn the heat off and just let it sit for about a couple of seconds.
Get the plate nice and ready so you get it nice and hot.
And then you just kind of layer it onto the plate and you've got a nice omelette. It is ready to eat.